I'm so sorry, Mr. Connor. It won't ever happen again. I swear to God.
You're talking to God, so you might as well swear to me.
It's Mickey Cohen's town. You're not going to change anything around here, Sarge.
We're losing Los Angeles to an eastern crook.
I'm the future.
This isn't a crime wave. It's enemy occupation. I need you to wage war against Mickey Cohen.
I'm looking to put a squad together.
I'm listening.
A small squad. Five, maybe six guys.
Going up against 40?
Well, you gotta die of something.
Leave these at home. Nobody will ever know what we've done. We're not solving a case here. We're going to war.
What's your racket, handsome?
I'm a Bible salesman.
Wanna take me away from all this and make an honest woman out of me?
No, ma'am. I was just hoping to take you to bed.
Can't you be? You're a cop.
Not anymore.
Fighting these bastards. Kill the fans. That's it.
I have to finish this.
Why didn't you tell me you're a cop?
I'm looking out for you.
Turn yourself to the scene. The American dream. From the bottom to the top of the globe.
A cop is not for sale. It's like a dog with rabies. You just gotta put him down.
Don't go.
Don't let me.
Los Angeles is my destiny.
Is that right?
You will find out! You're gonna be begging for a bullet before it's over.
Like a giant!